caméra.
Maybe have a chance depending a little bit the wind. I got actually a bit dropped. I was alone over the top, but I was not very far away, and I took a small risk through the corner in the middle of the downhill, and I came out and with really good speed and managed to come back before the roundabout. But unfortunately for me, it was Lutsenko was in front and he was very strong.
Congratulations.